Keepers, this is the Princess Mare of the Unicorns. She came to thank you for the invitation to the Tournament of Games. I agree, Princess. The Keepers of the Crystals have done a truly lovely job of decorating the tournament site. Why, thank you. I'll tell the Keepers at once. The Unicorns have offered to take part in a race and will even let you ride them as the final event in the games. That is a great honor.
Indeed it is. But there must be more to do before then.
Oh, yes. Next, you need to go to your fort and decide on the types of foods you'd like to have at the tournament. Scribe, you can write down the menu in the journal.
Not just people food, either. You must think of the fairies, sprites, unicorns, and forest animals as well.
Yes, fairies are quite small, so think of tiny food for them.
But sprites will eat anything, especially my acorns. That's why they're always pestering me.
Leader, remember to choose a fantasy card so that the protector can read it after the menu is complete. Protector, you'll carry the heart box with the chosen card, the magic mirror, the jewel crystals, and the magic powder. Healer, you should always have the Wheel of Choices with you.
And after you've all finished the menu and the task on the fantasy card, and the scribe has made her entries in the journal, return to us here in the Glen. Turn the tape off now.